insane. You could survive an apocalypse down here.
Yeah, or start one. Jasper used this place for divination. No one could find trouble faster than your father. Literally. Oh, I put that down, love, before it puts you down.
This looks like a map of Atlanta. What's with these locations? Illusion Falls?
Jasper taught himself cartography. Started drawing his own maps based on what he saw.
You said that he could find trouble?
It's called scrying. Hold your pendant over a map, you'll see. Ah, here it is. I found the demon that's hunting you. Goes by the name of Furcifer. That bloody angel was right. Stakes are rising.
What angel?
Keep your eyes on the map. Furcifer draws its strength from electricity. Can manifest lightning and tempests. That's how it could control the power lines and the dead bodies. Hold it. Let the blood drop.
Oh, my God. What is that?
What you asked for. Trouble.
Edgewood Avenue. So what, like something bad's happening there?
Will happen.
We have to do something.
We are. All right? We're keeping you alive. So I have an idea to cut your attacker down to size, but it means using you as bait.